if we are talking about moral and we are saying that the Googles, the Starbucks and all of those companies, they do not pay their fair share, that's certainly an insult. But what type of budgetary impact it has in all of those countries? Countries, they want to keep their sovereignty regarding personal income taxation and also regarding corporate taxation. And countries will compete. And a country like mine, which is a capital importing country, how can we compete? We can compete that we have skilled labor force, we don't have such a big market, and taxation is obviously one of those, because otherwise no one would come. So is it morally right? Probably not. Is it necessary? Most likely it is. And that each of the countries which say that I want to give some type of tax opportunities, this is the way how it is done. The domestic tax rules, they have a lot of tools whereby they can punish companies which are making transactions with those type of countries they don't like. There is expenses which can be disallowed, there are income which will be taxed, although this is not distributed. So I think that domestically there are a lot of tools whereby they can enforce movable IPs are not shifted artificially, but I cannot imagine that countries would themselves say that I give up my taxation power for the benefit of all the others.